Police say a motorcycle officer was injured while escorting local and state leaders touring the tornado damage in Slidell. The officer hit an unmarked Louisiana State Police vehicle near the intersection of Howes Beach Road and Rio Street. The police department says the officer suffered moderate injuries and was taken to the hospital. No one else was hurt.